did, because you know, I mean, the point was, you know, again, people somehow don't realize, you know, when we discussed that he actually started his career when he was about 30. And, you know, test matches were few and far between in those days. And plus, they had to travel by boats and trains, you know, unlike today's cricket. So, I mean, there were a lot of external challenges, if you like. Plus, the fact that India had just gained independence. So, there was this, you know, stigma of being a colony, which we will never appreciate with, you know, in our generation. So there were tremendous challenges that he had to undergo. And the point also was that he did mention once in a while, I think more than the batting, he regretted the fact that he could not have bowled as well in, you know, when he could, because I thought he felt that he was a much better bowler in his younger days. Of course, he became a cleverer bowler when he was older. But you know, like anything else, fitness comes in way. And the fielding side in India also in those days was fairly average. But there were no regrets. I mean, if that is the thing, there were no regrets, you know.